Boychuk. Leads it ahead now to Krejci to the outside. Krejci handed it across. That handcuff pass on Horton and then Lucic behind. There had been some alteration in the lines here early after that power play. Here's a shot that was blocked by Luongo. But now this is the big line back together again. Krejci lays it back. Boychuk, a shot and a save. Luongo rebound. They score! Out of an Edmonton scramble. It is Lucic and the game is tied.
The creativity of David Krejci makes this all happen, Edzo. He pulls away from Christian Ehrhoff down low and sets it up for Johnny Boychuk. What a play.
Great battle in behind the net by Milan Lucic. He won that battle and then great support below the goal line. There's the play that Pierre's talking about. Krejci with the shot. Lucic finds his puck, gets a stick on the ice, and puts it in behind Roberto Luongo.
And Boychuk's able to get it through because of how quickly Krejci moved it to him. And you see Lucic out-muscle Ehrhoff at the point of attack. He wants that puck. It's a different Milan Lucic than we've seen earlier in this series, and it's 1-1.
What are you noticing differently about him, Pierre?
He's competing harder. He's moving his feet. He's establishing physical presence.